we've got to set ourselves apart, you know, and obviously equipment is part of that, you know, having it easy for a welder to understand and grasp. We run our own training program through this facility, and anytime we can cut out of that training and help them with the equipment that we have, it makes it so much better.
The Deltaweld 350 helps us during the training of a new welder. I can shave off of a week off that training just because it is very adaptive and helps them learn, you know, how to weld, and helps them achieve a good weld faster.
Best thing I like about this welder specifically is that it shows the material thickness when you're turning the dial. And it's actually been teaching me a lot, you know, on mistakes I may have been making.
I think it's very helpful for new people coming in the factory, because it actually displays like what the size of bead you're gonna lay, and it kind of gives you a little display of a welding bead.
I think anyone, any experience, could grab this welder and start welding and lay a decent bead.
We view our units as a very large billboard. When they get mounted to the back of the chassis and it's going down the road, people driving by are gonna see our product. And not only do we want it to be scratch-free, dip-free, we also want the welds to look really pretty, you know, and not just, you know, stacking dimes, but just be a nice, straight, uniform, not ropey, no extra spatter around it, just be exactly what it needs to be.